hello America, this is crazy Russian da-da-da, you know, some of you may know I'm from Russia. But these days, like, you cannot turn on the radio or television or, I don't know, social media without saying Russia, 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 Russian hacking, and Russian meddling, and Russian interfering, and Russian probing, and Russian scandal, and Russian this, and Russian that. I guess it was never cool to be from Russia, but these days it's just like an outright shame to say I'm from Russia. So I think going forward, I'm going to introduce myself as Yusuf Ben Ali from Egypt. Yes, I am an Egyptian immigrant. I'm from the land of the pyramids, not from the land of the hackers, okay? And with all this hacking going on, oh my God, I was reading this article by the FBI, and it said that Russian hackers hacked into our system. They're able to, like, reboot our Wi-Fi routers at home. I'm not joking. Please look it up. I think it came from the FBI. So I'm thinking that's a pretty useful service, because my son, when he plays video games downstairs, whenever router stops working, he's yelling, "Dad, come reboot my router." And I'm like, "Son, it's not that hard. Just unplug the stupid thing and hopefully never plug it back in." But apparently now Russian hackers and the Kremlin can reboot my router without my even participating. Well, anyhow, I know it's not funny, and I hope, like, United States of America, you know, within their CIA or FBI or whoever, National Hacking Association or whatever, like, we have our own good hackers. And what I think United States and Russia should do is unify their hacking forces. And Russian and, like, American hackers should together attack. Anyway, that's why I should not talk about politics. But seriously, people, FBI and CIA, message to you, study computer science, okay? Make sure you can hit everybody else hard, you know, on all, I don't know, 7 layers of OSI and TCP/IP sockets and all that technical mumbo-jumbo. And as for the Russian hackers, here is a business opportunity. Please develop a service that basically reboots the router when my son plays too much video games. I would pay for something like this, okay? Like, interfering with elections is probably good business, but, like, so many parents would pay for the service, as I described. Please consider it. And as always, thank you very much for watching my videos. I am Yusuf Ben Ali, simple immigrant from Egypt. Peace be with you, and good night.